Hello, everybody. Today we are here with Coach Phillips of the North Texas Longhorns. How are you doing today, Coach?
I'm doing good, man. How about yourself?
Doing pretty good. So are you ready to get back in the swing of things, or has your team already gotten to play?
Oh, I'm so excited. We've actually had the opportunity to play the last two weekends. Two weekends ago, we got to go up to Oklahoma City and play. And then this past weekend, we got to play at Melissa.
Awesome. So how long has this group of players been together for?
For about 3 weeks as a whole unified team. Now, some of the guys go to high school together and stuff, but as a team in general, we've been together for about 3 weeks.
Okay. And so far, have you been able to pick out something that's like you enjoy the most about coaching this group?
They're a fun group. I grew up in the area that most of these kids are from, so I can relate to them pretty well. And they're a good group of guys. They work hard. They get after it. But, yeah, they make me laugh a lot, man. They're some goofy kids, but they work hard and get after it.
Yes, sir. So who would you say the dudes are so far on the team through the first two weekends?
For the first two weekends, we got a couple. We got these twins from Solana, Ty and Cole, Martel Johnny. We got a kid from Gunner named Trey Oblos and a Ben Austin kid named Colin Reynolds.
Pretty okay. Good right there. Talk to me about Colin. What positions he?
Colin is he plays shortstop a lot for us. He can also go on the mound and pitch. He usually throws game two for us in the tournaments.
Okay.
He's a real athletic kid. I believe he plays all three sports. I'm not sure about basketball. I know he plays football. Real athletic kid, good strong arm, good bat speed. I think in his second at bat in Oklahoma City, he hit a grand slam, so he's got some good juice to him. Good hardworking kid.
Who would you say is going to be getting the ball game one?
I'm still trying to decide on that one. Right now I'm leaning towards one of the twins, Cole Martel Johnny. He's pretty solid on the bump for us.
Okay, and would that be the same at? So you make the championship game. Would you say Cole's going to be getting the ball as well in there?
I would think so, yes, as of right now.
Okay, awesome. You got any dirt bags on your team? Some guys that like to get dirty. If so, can you tell us about them?
There's two of them that come to mind right now, actually, Gunner boys, K.K. Rigsby and Cooper Wade. They just play a little nitty-gritty, you know, take the extra bag, play hard for the most part. They just play really hard like that and get after it when it's time to go.
Absolutely. So what would you say you and your team are most looking forward to about the Pudge?
I know for me, for sure, is the competition. There's a lot of great teams in this thing, and I know playing good competition is always a great way to get better, seeing great teams play the game. I mean, it's just a great opportunity for us to not only build on our own skill level, but also get to see the other teams play.
Absolutely. All right, so now we're going to do five tool rapid questions. I'm going to name off the five categories that represent five tool, and I want you to give me a player for each category that represents your team.
That works.
So we'll start with five tool power.
Five tool power, Trey Oblos.
Five tool hitting.
Ty Martel Johnny.
Five tool speed.
K.K. Rigsby.
Five tool arm.
Cole Martel Johnny.
Five tool defense.
Colin Reynolds.
Awesome, Coach. That was perfect. Thank you for your time today, and we will see you in the upcoming 2020 Pudge Rodriguez World Classic.
Thank you so much for having me. Looking forward to it.